Ow. Okay, never mind. He's got Molotovs. But are you going to shoot at me? Ah, you are not. Oh, yes, you are. Back down I go. Okay, that happened. Oh, hello. You guys followed me quite a distance. Well, not compared to where you start, but still. Not that one. Yes, this one. Gets me right out of here. Oh, and I'm up to 10,000 almost already. Again. All right, out of here. Ladder. Now that I think about it, having a blood potion that heals double into the personal effects category is less effective than having it in the quick slots. Switch that for, I don't know, numbing mist? Something that probably is maybe situational at best. There we go. Don't really fight that many hunters, and I don't have PlayStation Plus. Ow. Ugh. Okay. And there's this guy. And his dog. Gzz. And I'm full up. Oh, I forgot that I had the attack up when at full health option. On one of the gems.
Let's think up something to discuss. Just tell me what. I bid you farewell.
Okay, nothing new. one of the tooltips during the loading screens mentioned that there was a charred cloak that gave fire resist. I think I'll grab that. Or I'll fight the guy with Molotovs at the top of the tower after I find fire resist gear. Ow. This is the chapel, so... Oh. Obvious doorway is obvious. How have I not gone through this yet? Device not currently operable. I think I just saw a secret. Alright. Too much to hope that this is what he was talking about in the dream, isn't it? Formless Odeon. Rune Master Achievement. Haven't I only got like 3? Messenger Urn Festival. Ugh, this is gonna hurt. There we go. Gatling gun. Quicksilver bullets. As far as I know, there are no mimics. Communion. Probably also a rune. Oh, hello. I think I'll not stand out in the open. Healing Church Workshop. Alright, there's the way down, I guess. Hello. Gotcha. Twin Bloodstone Shards. See an item. All right. Should be able to fall off right onto this thing, yes. And then right onto this one. Messenger top hat. Ooh, that sounds like something that I want. And that looks like a door that I need to go into. Advanced knowledge. This looks like a drop I might not survive. Okay. Ah, werewolf. Beast. Anything else in here? Well, that looks interesting. Ow, ow. You are slightly stronger than I recall. Ooh, what the crud? That was a super strong kick. Yargle, Unseen Village. So where are my echoes? Thick cold blood. Madmen toil surreptitiously in rituals to beckon the moon, uncover their secrets. All right, maybe I need to be dressed in healing church gear. I did buy Father, what's his name? His stuff. The guy's got a cage on his head. Ah, crud. One shot. Well then. Nope, not this way. That leads to a dead end. At least I did buy strength, everything I'd gotten. And these guys go down easy, even if they have phenomenal attack power. Pebbles? Ugh. Blood vial, bullets. All right, what's in here? Does not open from this side. Great. Just sneak on out. Someone built an escape tunnel from this prison. Ah, who are you? Defector and Tall. You got a flamethrower and a spear. All right. Oh. Great. So that's the Dark Beast. Ow. I'm out. Okay. Well. That's probably not good. Not that way. No! Ah. Give me this. Moon. Okay, so you're easy if I do it right. Nightmarish rituals crave a newborn. Find one and silence its harrowing cry. What? We're gonna have to kill a baby? Alright. Now I won't spawn in prison. I hear you. Okay. New map. So where's that other dog? Ah, there it is. Just barking pointlessly. Ugh. No! Ugh. Bloodstone shard. Ow. Ow. Sink through the ground. See if I care. Ah, okay. That's where I get that door. Hello. Ah. Well, at least there's only one item over there left. Ow. Okay, bloodstone shards get. There you are. Twin bloodstone shards get. Right, that's all the way down. And here is where I want to go. And out. Twin bloodstone shards. Should be able to upgrade my axe now. Ooh, dang. That knock up, though. Twin bloodstone shards. Ow. Regular Blundstone shards. But two of them. A pebble. Alright. That exact spot is cleared. Ominous music. What? Oh, hello. Blood vial. Behold, a pale blood sky. I am to seek the pale blood, so this seems like a place of interest. Dog. Madman's knowledge. Further dog. Madman's knowledge. Madman's knowledge. Frenzied cold blood. Ooh, what is this? Yargle black garb. What's down this hallway? Oh, hello. That's what's down this hallway. An extremely resilient head ball. Ah, nice. I'll continue exploration next time.